pain. Doctor.
Strange.
Compost is cool. Now stuff that in there.
Yes,
very
sir.
Good, very good. Now.
Hi. Are you gonna be riding with us?
No, our bus is full.
Hi, Bella. I'm Alice.
Hey.
Oh, you do smell good. Bella and I are gonna be great friends.
Sorry, Jasper's our newest vegetarian. It's a little difficult for him.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
It's okay, Jasper. You won't hurt her. I'll see you soon. Dad. Jasper and I will drive her. I'll keep her safe, Edward.
Yes.
What do you see?
The tracker. He just changed course. Mirrors. A room full of mirrors. Edward said...
She's used to course people that are on while they're on it. If they change their minds, the vision changes.
You've been here?
I took like that.
Was your school here in Phoenix?
Bella, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, God. Carlisle?
Start the fire. Hit the floor.
Alice, go.
It's the venom.
You have to make a choice. You're gonna let the change happen.
No.
No. It's gonna happen, Edward. I've seen it.
It doesn't have to be that way.
She's still hemorrhaging, Alice. Make me a tourniquet of your belt.
Tie it above my head.
Go.
Happy birthday!
Shh. I thought I sent you presents.
I've already seen you open it, and guess what? You love it. You're gonna wear it tonight. Our place. Come on, please.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, great. Okay, I'll see you at 7.
No fair with the mood control thing.
Sorry, Bella. Never mind.
It's time. Show me the love. This one's from Emmett.
All right.
And Carlisle's.
A little something bright.
Jazz, shh. It's okay. It's just a little blood. I'm sorry, I can't.
Alice? Oh my God.
Bella,
what are you? I'm sorry, I can't believe you're here.
Would you like to explain to me how you're alive?
What?
I saw a vision of you. You jumped off a cliff. Why in the hell would you try and kill yourself? I mean, what about Charlie? What about-
I didn't try to kill myself. I was cliff jumping, recreationally. It was fun.
I have never met anyone more prone to life-threatening idiocy.
Did you tell him?
No. He only calls in once every few months. He said he wants to be alone. Bella, what does that god-awful wet dog smell?
That's probably me. It's Jacob.
Jacob who?
Jacob's kind of a werewolf.
Bella, werewolves are not good company to keep.
Speak for yourself.
I'm talking about the other bloodsucker who tried to kill Bella because of you.
Victoria?
Yeah.
I didn't see her. I didn't see you get pulled out of the water either. I can't see past you and your pack of mutts.
Don't.
I'll give you a minute.
Right?
As soon as you put the dog out.
Jake, who was that?
Bella. Bella, it's Edward. He thinks you're dead.
Why didn't you let me speak to him?
She didn't ask for
Bella.
You.
I don't Bella. Care!
Bella, he's going to the Volturi. He wants to die too.
He left you, Bella. He didn't want you anymore. Please, Bella. Just stay here. For me. I'm begging.
Okay.
I'm guessing you didn't rent this car?
I figured you wouldn't be opposed to Grand Theft Auto.
Not today.
They refused him. Show himself to the humans.
No, when? Alice, you gotta hurry up.
Los Feltar.
Why are they all in red?
San Marcos Day Festival. It's the perfect setting. The Volturi will never let him get far enough to reveal himself.
We have 5 minutes.
You know, Bella, just breathe. You're the only one he can't see coming. Come on, guys. You wouldn't want to make a scene.
Jane.
Us. I've seen it. I'll change her myself.
Mesmerizing.
I already consider you my sister. Yes.
Would be.
I'm sorry. And I'm really grateful. No.
I'll tell you some other way.
I already consider you.
I've decided to throw a party. It'll be fun. She's almost here.
This house.
Victoria?
I would have seen her decide, or either. I've been watching.
The wolves took over so the Cullens could hunt.
Rock star, cowboy.
The decision's been made. No. They're coming here. I don't see anyone I recognize. Maybe one that is staying out of the action.
Aren't enough of us to protect the town.
They were passing around Bella's scent.
My apologies, ma'am. I don't know what I've become without her.
Never have to be that again.
Yes.
Just don't be a stranger.
Okay. Your alibi for the battle is all arranged.
Really?
I told your father that our whole family is going camping this weekend, so you and I are having a sleepover at my house. Charlie's going fishing anyway.
Charlie? You guys are on first name basis now?
Me, he likes. Actually, you and Edward will have the house to yourself tonight.
Like alone?
We're all going hunting. Powering up for the battle. You're welcome. Maybe 10? They're coming! You just have to break them in. No, absolutely not.
Just thinking it's a little much, you know? The dress and the shoes and all of this.
Tomorrow will be perfect. On either side of the aisle. No one have vision. You, go home and get lots of beauty sleep. That's an order. Do you need some help? I could do her hair.
Really?
Please. Not offended by your choice of girl.
Just my blatant lack of respect for mortality.
Essentially. Weddings. They bring everyone together.
Oh my gosh!
It's beautiful, you guys.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
I love it.
No. No smudging my masterpiece.
Okay.
For the dress.
Take you, Bella Swan.
Take you. I
thought it'd be bigger.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
You were just saying.
Thanks so much. You
well
don't think
done.
It's too much?
No.
Not at all.
No.
No.
Well, Bella was sister. You'll have to get over your virgin to fashion. Skirts, heels, handbags. Everything's packed and ready to go. Either. And I can't see Bella's future anymore. Fetus isn't
possibly.
See the fetus, figure out what it wants.
Know the feeling.
Walk with me. Hey. Are you okay? This is pretty important, Bella. Why don't you tell Jacob what you've decided?
They're not that bad. If it's a boy, EJ. Edward Jacob.
Okay, fine. That one's not awful. Why don't you tell him the girl's name?
I was playing around with her mom's names. Renee and Esme. Renesmee. Too weird?
Unique.
So the placenta was coming as fast as he...
We're outnumbered.
By a lot.
I won't let them hurt my family.
Oh, my God.
family.
Amazing, Bella.
Someone's been waiting to meet you.
I've held her.
Happy birthday.
I stopped aging 3 days ago.
Well, we're celebrating anyway, so suck it up. Welcome home.
Go inside.
Fun. Blink at least 3 times a minute. Good.
One. What is it now?
Volturi. They're coming for us. And Irina.
Love them. But they're developed.
And she's dead against Jane.
Alex, even worse. Evidence the child won't be a risk to our kind. Let me show you. It doesn't matter what I show you. Even when you see, you still won't change your decision. You decide on another course.
Course, but that cannot be known.
Actually, it can.
I've been searching for witnesses of my own among the Tucuna tribes of Brazil.
I am half human.